7:45 p.m. May 3rd, 2015. Happy 35th birthday to my son Joshua, who doesn't call or even answer when I call. Anyway, when it's too late, it'll be too late. I just saw the full moon. I was out here looking at the garden. Where's that full moon at? Right there it is. Now look at that. That's particles in front of the moon. Odd looking, isn't it? Looks like the Death Star from the Star Wars movie. I don't know where my damn tripod's at either. That's kind of cool. Look, I'm going right into the surface of the moon. When I look at it with my naked eye, I can see it on the viewfinder with the crack that goes on an angle. That's how it looks with the naked eye. Just like it does on the screen right there. We only had two that we could really tell, two hummingbirds out here so far this year. And last year we had like 40 of them or more. And in the near future, I hope some of them come back. I mean, all the other illegal aliens that come across here, I don't know why they aren't coming back. That's just weird looking. Probably a hologram. I keep looking up from the screen at the moon itself, so if it moves around a little bit, you'll know why. Look at the screen for a little bit. I look up at the moon and the camera moves. There's one around here that keeps all the others off. We've only got two feeders up. One over there, one there, and then we got two feeders over by the garden, which they go to, and one on the back porch. I've got one on the back porch too. The garden's coming up a little bit, but see, we got those two feeders out there. We'll get string going across from one to the other too for the beans that we've got planted over there. Because look, there's one of those spray bastards up in the sky spraying that toxic poison that most of you really don't know anything about. It's just contrails. Just think it's contrail, okay? Yeah. I don't know if I can get them on the screen here. Sky's gone anyway, so it don't make no difference. You people are just stupid. When you start coughing up blood, I don't think anybody needs to say one word. Just sit there and choke on your vomit, choke on your blood. Alright. If I can get this. Alright. Freaky. It's not a blood red moon either, I don't think it's supposed to be. May 3rd. It's not a blood red moon.
Oh,
I'll admit, I've been out here gardening without a mask on, so I got no room to talk to you people about breathing the shit in the air. I'm doing it too. Almost looks like a planet, doesn't it? On the screen, it looks different from the one you're looking at. I'm looking at it. Where's that? That's how it looks right there. Actually, looking at it with the naked eye, it doesn't look like a planet, but on the screen it looks like it'd be a planet. Freaky. And again, that's what it looks like. Naked eye. Looks awful big, doesn't it? The summer rage has begun. It's about to intensify.